CSE Project Learning Group, S. Tamilarasi, Second Year, VA Institute of Technology. Welcome for CSE Project Learning Group. Today I will teaching in this video for Python data types. I am teaching for previous two video, mapping type, and finally in this video I am teaching for set data type. This set data type have two data types. One is set and next one is frozen set. I have taken for set first. This set data type is a collection of item, but it is a unordered allocation. And next, it is not have for indexing and it is not allowed for duplicate values, and it is Python written in curly brackets, and it is mutable data type. Next one is frozen set. The frozen set, same thing for this set, all behaviors, but only one changes for this is a immutable data type or changeable not changeable data type. And next one is Boolean data type. This Boolean data type have this Boolean response one of two values, that is true and false. True or false. In programming, you often need to know if an expression is a true or false. You can evaluate any expression in Python and get one of two answers, true or false. When you compare two value, that expression is a evaluated and Python returns the Boolean answer, that is a true or false. It is called Boolean data type. I am giving some example. So I am open for Python shell. This is a interactive mode, and I am first taken for set data type. Some example. First I am creating for set data type variable. So I am taking one variable set 1. I am taking for variable name set 1, and next you are using for equal symbol, and next you are open for curly brackets. Set using in set is a written in Python using for curly brackets. So using curly brackets, and next your type for your item. I am type for 1, and next 5, 6, 7, and next 9.0, and close for this curly brackets. Hit enter. This set 1. This is set variable is created. And next check for this type. So you're typing print and open bracket, and next type function, and next open bracket, and enter the code and variable displays type variable name, type of set 1, and close for all bracket and hit enter. This class is a set, and next it is a mutable or changeable data type. How to check this mutable? And I am type some codes. I am change for any value, but it is not indexing, so not using for indexing value. I am type this print and open. Next set 1 dot, this is a variable name, and add, this is a keyword, add next, open bracket, and type your added value. I am add for 2. I am close for all bracket and hit enter. Sorry, this is a add is a some attributes. So it is not using for print function. So you are using for straightly your code enter dot add and next your value item and next it enter it is a satisfied and next your print set one variable set one and it enter these two values added this place so it is a mutable data type. Next one is frozen set. This is a function on data type. I am create for frozen. So I am taken one variable fro one equal to your creating your variable value before your type for one keyword that is a frozen set using for only this data type only frozen set. Once again I am type this wrong frozen set. This is a that keyword and after your open this is a function so I am open for round bracket and next open for curly bracket why now it is a set and next your type your items I am type 90 comma 1 comma 6.0 and close for all brackets first your close curly bracket and next close for your round bracket and hit enter this frozen set is created I am check for this type so I am type and open bracket fro 1 I am close for this hit enter this class is a frozen set so I am created for this frozen set data type and next you check for it is a immutable or unchangeable data type so I am add some value it is not obey for show error this time I am your example I am show frozen fro 1 dot add and 2 I am close this and hit enter this is show for this attribute error frozen set object as not attribute add so it is a immutable data type not change for any value after creation your variable and final one is a boolean data type this boolean data type give for two answer only one is a true and next one is a false I am create for first year some boolean data type so I am use for one variable that is a is equal to a is equal to 30 and next b is equal to 20 I am create for two values and next I am check for this boolean conditions how to check for boolean condition some A is print. First, I am using for print, and next open bracket. And A greater than B. Close this and hit enter. This is true. A greater than B. This is true. And next print A less than B, and this print A less than B is a false. Why no? A is a big, B is a low, so it is a false. And next one is print A equal to B. This is a false. It is same, not value, not for same value. A is equal to 30, B is equal to 20. So it is a not same. And next, print A not equal to B. It is a show for true. Why now? Two values are not same. It's a show for true. And next, finally, it is a how to check this type, data type. So I am created some value variable. S is equal to S is equal to true. You are using for true or false first letter, capital, true, and hit enter. This variable is created. And how to check this type means type, open bracket, and S, and hit enter. This is show for class boolean. And next, B is equal to S, B is equal to false. False, and hit enter, and type this same code. Type, you are using tightly your typing only for interactive mode. So you are using for script mode using this code. Print type B and hit enter. This is show for bool value. And next one method, C is equal to 10 greater than 5, and hit enter, and print C. It is a true. And how to check for this? And same time for type, open C. This so far is a boolean data type. And thank you. This is part 2 and part 4 for and final byte data type. So watching for my part 4 video. Thank you.